God is good, amen.
Deus é bom, amen.
He is good.
Ele é bom.
There is none like God.
Não tem nenhuma maneira de Deus.
There is none like Jehovah.
Não tem nenhuma maneira de Jehovah.
There will never be.
E nunca lo noti.
He is our Father.
Ele é nosso Tata.
And I'm so happy I know Him.
Ele está sendo contente com me conhecer.
That's the best thing that can happen to us.
É a melhor coisa que pode suceder conosco.
To know God as our personal Lord and Savior.
Para conhecer o Senhor como nosso Salvador personal.
Is the best thing that can happen to you.
É a melhor coisa que pode passar.
Amen.
Amen.
I call today's message.
Leia a mensagem de hoje.
He that lives in you
is greater than
he that lives in the world.
Pois sungo da Bíblia do mundo.
I want us to read that in the scripture.
Miguel não lê essa escritura.
And I made a mistake there. It must be 1 John 4 verse 4.
Mas eu falei na mesma promessa Juan 4:4.
I forgot number 1 there.
Mas escrevi no lugar da número 1 e nana.
1 John 4 verse 4.
Promessa 4 versículo 4.
It says, ye are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world.
Vos da de Dios, y una chiquito, y vos apense na, paso más grande de sunco da de emboso, pues sunco da de mundo.
Greater is he that is in you
mas grande sunco da de embo,
than he that is in the world.
Es sunco da de mundo.
And who is he that is in you?
¿Quién es sunco da de embo?
Who lives in you?
¿Quién está viva de embo?
Holy Spirit,
Espírito Santo.
Holy Spirit lives
Espírito
in your
Santo
heart.
Da meu coração.
Holy Spirit lives in you.
Espírito Santo da
and the Bible says that He, the Holy Spirit,
e that Espírito
lives
Santo
in you,
o da tempo,
is greater
da mais grande,
than He
o
that lives in the world.
O da mundo.
Anybody in the world.
Mundo.
Whether the enemy in the world,
o inimigo de mundo,
the devil in the world,
o diabo de mundo,
your neighbor that doesn't know Christ, you're Jehovah Jireh.
O Jehovah
you're Jehovah Rapha.
Boy Jehovah Rapha.
You're Jehovah Nissi.
Boy Jehovah Nissi.
That lives inside you.
Biba Dembo
is greater.
Está más grande
than any other.
Que qualquer outro.
And when you know that,
e ora para conhecer esse,
then you should know.
E ora para me acertar.
That no matter the situation,
por outra importa a situação que está enfrentado.
It cannot worry us now.
E não pode preocupar no desse nosso povo.
When we realize,
ora nós realizamos,
who lives inside of us?
Quem da Bíblia tem nós?
When we realize,
ora nós realizamos,
that God Himself,
que Deus mesmo,
came to live inside us.
A Bíblia tem nós.
And what is the situation?
Que é a situação?
What kind of problem can we face?
Que tipo de problema nós podemos enfrentar?
That we cannot handle.
Que nós não podemos atender com ele.
When you know,
ora bossa,
that you know,
que bossa,
that you know,
que bossa,
and God Himself,
que Deus mesmo,
lives in you,
da Bíblia dembo.
Let's go to John 14, verse 16 to 17.
Nós vai Juan 4, 16 to 17.
John 14,
Juan 4,
16 to 17.
16 to 17.
It says, and I will pray the Father, and He shall give you another Comforter, that He may abide with you forever. Even the Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot receive, because it seeth Him not, neither knoweth Him. But ye know Him, for He dwelleth with you, and shall be in you.
E lo me pide etata, e elo de novo un otro Consolador, pa e que era cerca vos pa sempre. Esta, Espíritu de verdad, que en el mundo no puede recibir, pa soma en nota mire, ni conoce. Mas você conhece, passou uma etapa viva cerca de você e lota tem você.
This is the word of God.
Essa é a palavra de Deus.
It's the word of Jesus.
É a palavra de Jesus.
And Jesus promised His disciples.
Disciples.
And when I go,
ora me vai.
I'm going to give you.
Eu vou te dar.
I'm going to send you.
Eu vou mandar para
você. The Holy Spirit.
Espírito Santo.
And He's going to live with you.
Ele vai viver com você.
And He's going to live in me.
Ele vai viver dentro de você.
He's going to live with you.
Ele vai viver com você.
And He's going to live in you.
E debiba temboso.
It is a promise.
Então promessa.
And it was fulfilled.
Ela agora cumprir.
On the day of Pentecost.
No dia de Pentecostes.
When the Holy Spirit came down.
Quando o Espírito Santo baixa.
As flames of fire.
Como flama de candela.
Upon the people of God.
Sobre o povo de Deus.
Took place.
E a tomar lugar.
In their heart.
Coração.
Until today, when we receive Jesus, we have the right to receive Holy Spirit
Santo
in our heart.
De nos corazona.
So any situation we face, anything that is around us, actually it is nothing.
Actualmente está nada.
God
so Dios
lives inside us.
Da viva de nos.
God
Dios
lives inside
da viva
you.
De bo.
And who is God?
E quem é Deus?
Let's go for it.
Danos-y.
I want you to realize
me quiero realizar
who you are on this earth.
¿Quién vos estás en el mundo aquí?
We receive power
nosotros
when
poder
the Holy Spirit comes and lives in us.
Santo y viva
Let's
nos.
Go to Ephesians 6:10.
Nos va a Ephesians 6:10.
When Holy Spirit
ahora Espíritu Santo
takes His place inside you,
toma su lugar dentro.
The word says, "Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might."
La palabra te dice, finalmente, mi hermana, sea fuerte en Señor y en fuerza de su poder.
In the power of His might.
En poder de su poder, su poder.
How can we do that?
¿Cómo nos hace así?
Because He placed that power inside us.
Pone poder en nos.
He has given us that power.
Él ha dado nos el poder en.
God placed Himself.
Dios pone su mes.
His own power.
Su mes poder.
Inside you.
Dentro.
Inside you,
dentro,
that is who you are. You are a power container.
Botar un container de poder.
If you see yourself as a container of power,
si vos mira vos mismo como un container de poder,
and you see something around you,
y vos mira algo rondo,
you see yourself far bigger than that situation.
Botar mira vos mismo más grande que situación.
And that is who you are.
Y te sei botar.
You are a container of power.
Botar un container de poder.
That is who God made you.
Es si Dios atrae a vos botar.
The Holy Spirit,
Espíritu Santo,
is the power of God.
Está el poder de Dios.
He is the muscle of God.
Es el músculo de Dios.
Holy Spirit,
Espíritu Santo,
is the muscle of God.
Está el músculo de Dios.
To make it physical.
Así es físico.
When you are training,
ahora para train,
your muscles develop.
Los músculos van a desarrollar.
You see them big.
Cuando miran en grande.
That is Holy Spirit.
Es el Espíritu Santo.
Holy Spirit is a trained muscle.
Espíritu Santo es un músculo de train.
And you are full with that.
Y vos estás lleno.
You are a container of that muscle.
Vos contienes de el músculo
of the Spirit of God.
Y Espíritu de Dios.
And there are two kinds of power.
Y hay dos tipos de poder.
That the Word describes.
La palabra describe.
The first one is the dynamo power.
El poder dinamita.
Of the dynamite power.
El poder de dinamita.
That is the self-energizing, moving, explosive, energy-producing power.
Esa es la energía de mes, el movimiento, el explosivo, energía, el poder que da producir energía.
All this power is in you.
Tú eres poder na aquí de vos.
You have an explosive power.
Tú tienes poder explosivo.
You have a moving power.
Tú tienes poder que te mueve.
You have a self-energizing power.
Tú tienes poder que te energiza a su mente.
You have a producing power.
Tú tienes poder que te produce.
Why?
De cómo?
Because Holy Spirit,
el Espíritu Santo,
that possesses this power,
tú eres poder na aquí,
lives in you.
Da viva de vos.
And the moment He takes possession of you,
que toma posesión de vos,
put that power inside.
You.
I want you to realize
the
power you possess. Jesus said, I become weak. And you might be strong. But can't you be strong with this power? He didn't just say it.
And I just be
said. He did it.
Pero la hacía.
He didn't just become weak.
And I just be a débil.
And say, I become weak.
He said, I'm a bit a débil.
And you can be strong.
Yeah, but what a fuerte.
That was not the end.
Ese no
the
final.
He said it.
Él la
said. And he did it.
Él la hacía.
He placed Holy Spirit
él
within you.
Espíritu Santo dentro.
Carrying this kind of power.
Cargando el tipo de poder
explosive
aquí.
Power.
Un poder explosivo.
Have you ever seen a bomb that explodes?
¿Nunca miró un bomb que explota?
Well, that power is inside you.
El poder está dentro.
That is the dynamic, the dynamo power.
Ese es el poder dynamo.
The dynamite power.
El poder de dinamita.
And I'm going to prove it to you.
¿Y te probé en algo?
Go to Genesis.
Vamos a Genesis.
Genesis 1.
Genesis 1.
Genesis 1, verse 1 to 3.
Genesis 1, 1 to 3.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light, and there was light.
Na principio Dios creó cielo y tierra, y tierra estaba sin forma y vacía, y estaba en oscuridad en la superficie del abismo. Y el Espíritu de Dios estaba a mover. Mover la superficie de agua. Y ahora Dios avisa, lágate luz. Y estaba dando luz.
What did the Spirit of God do?
¿Qué es lo que Dios hace?
He moves.
Él la move.
That is the moving power that is inside
you.
He moved over the waters.
Está mover el agua.
And what happened when he moved over the waters?
¿Qué pasó en mover el agua?
What did God do?
Que Dios hace.
He started to create.
Él comenzó a crear.
And who was creating there?
¿Y quién está creando en el momento?
Holy Spirit.
Espíritu Santo.
God spoke.
Dios habló.
And Holy Spirit created.
Espíritu Santo ha creado.
And that creative power.
El poder creativo.
That moving power.
El poder que está moviendo.
Inside us today.
nos hable.
That's the kind of power
we possess. De poder que nos tiene.
So when you see something around you that you don't like,
y mira algo no digo como no gusta,
don't you have the power to change it?
¿Tiene poder para cambiar?
Because that moving power,
ese poder que te mueve ahí,
lives in you.
Está viva en vos.
You have that power.
Vos tiene poder ahí.
God Himself gave it to you.
Dios mismo te ha dado ahí.
Let's go to Acts 1.
Vamos a Hechos 1,
verse 8.
Versículo 8.
Acts 1, verse 8.
Hechos 1, versículo 8.
See what was promised here. For ye shall receive power after the Holy Ghost has come upon you, and ye shall be witnesses unto me both in Jerusalem and in all Judea and in Samaria and unto the uttermost part of the earth.
Ma vos recibí poder, o Espíritu Santo viene para vos, y vos lo mi testigo en Jerusalén, en el interior de Samaria, tena e parte más alejada del mundo.
You shall receive
lo recibí
power to do
poder
what?
Para hacer kiko,
to do what?
Para hacer kiko,
to go around the whole earth.
Para ir around mundo,
to bring the good news.
Para traer buena noticia.
And when we are poor,
yo no está pobre.
Are we a nice example of God?
¿No somos bonita de Dios?
No. That's why He gave us power.
Para que nos poder.
Power to get
poder
wealth.
Para riqueza.
Power to be healed.
Poder
to be strong, that we can be an example of God, that we can be an ambassador of the kingdom of God, that when they see us, they see children of the Most High God. That's why He gave us the power, not to walk for ourselves with it,
no,
to become proud of what we have, no, to show to the world whom our God is, that He owns the earth, and that He has given everything unto us. That even in this financial problem in the world, we don't see that problem. Because my father never has financial problems. Because my father owns everything. And He gave me the power to own everything. He has given you the power to own everything. That power lives inside you. That power is bestowed upon you. That power is given unto you. It is in you. Because God says, Holy Spirit will live with you and He will live in you. We have to realize who we are.
Nos tengo realizar quién no está.
We are power containers.
Nos un container de poder.
We contain power.
Nos a contener poder.
We contain power.
Nos a contener poder.
Let's go to Ephesians 3:20.
Nos va a Efesios 2:30. 3:20.
Now unto Him that is able to do exceeding abundantly above that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us.
Ahora es un gota poderoso para hacer turcos mucho más abundante de lo que nos está pidiendo piensa, según el poder que está obra de nos.
He can do all.
Él puede hacer todo.
Above what we can think or imagine.
Arriba lo que puedo pensar o imaginar.
How?
¿Cómo?
According to the power.
De acuerdo que el poder
lives.
Que está viva.
In.
Then
us.
Nos.
Not the power in heaven.
No poder en cielo.
Not the power under the ground.
No poder bajo la tierra.
But power.
Pero el poder.
That God placed in us.
Que Dios la pone en nos.
He placed it in us.
Él la pone
en
nos.
So we have to do something
about it. Nos tengo hacia
because He has given it to us.
Se la dio en nos.
We contain it.
Nos la contiene.
There is power in us.
Sin poder de nos.
Moving power.
Un poder que te mueve.
Explosive power.
Un poder explosivo.
Creative power.
Un poder creativo.
Power.
Poder.
There's one kind of power.
Es el tipo de poder.
But there, it didn't stop there.
Pero no stop enough.
He also gave us authoritative power.
Era nos da un poder autoritario.
A power.
Un poder.
Which says
vista,
that we should take dominion.
Como digo, tomar dominio.
A power.
Un poder.
That we speak words.
Como papi palabra.
Something will manifest.
Algo lo manifesta.
Let's go to Colossians 1.
Nos van Colosenses 1.
Verse 12 to 13.
Versículo 10:2-10:3.
Colossians 1.
Colosenses 1.
12 to 13.
10:2-10:3.
Giving thanks unto the Father, which has made us meet to be partakers of the inheritance of the saints in light, who has delivered us from the power of darkness and has translated us into the kingdom of His dear Son.
Dona agradecimiento a Tata, quien ha cualificado nos para tomar parte de herencia de Santo Nandín en luz, para tomar el libra nos y el poder de oscuridad y a trasladarnos para el reino de su estima.
We have authority.
No tiene autoridad.
Over the power of darkness.
El poder de oscuridad.
This is not explosive power.
Es un poder explosivo.
This is authority.
Es esta autoridad.
We have authority.
No tiene autoridad.
To stand against them.
Para contrarrestar.
To rebuke it.
Para reprenderla.
And to stop it.
Y para stop it.
When you see a policeman on the road,
quando vedo un poliziotto in calle,
with his uniform,
con il suo uniforme,
and he stands on a junction,
e da parte di un crossing,
and he puts his hands,
e pone su mano,
cars will stop,
auto non da stop.
Why?
Dico,
because he has that uniform,
perché il uniforme,
and gives him the authority,
e autorità,
to arrange the traffic,
per regolare il traffico.
But if I'm gonna stand there,
ah, mi pare no,
with my normal clothes,
con mi paio normale,
and I'm gonna put my hand like this,
mi mano assim aqui,
they are gonna go either like this or like this. And those in the car,
yes,
in
the auto, eh?
Will say, see a foolish woman there.
Ma come pobre nana?
Think she can arrange the traffic?
E perché le pare che traffico?
Because I don't have the authority.
Ma sono ami, non ti autorità per sé.
I don't have that uniform.
Mi non ho uniforme.
That says I can do it. Give them that time.
Ami, perdona, è segna.
And if you don't follow up the sign,
e se voi non siete segna,
before you know it, you will hear police car pursuing the one that just went.
Però
that was not supposed to go.
Un auto polizia persi che sono dopo essere supposed to buy.
Because policeman,
so police
is backed up,
da sostenere,
with higher authority.
Autorità più mas alto.
And so are we.
Yes,
we have gotten authority from God.
Nos ha autorità di Dio.
Authority power.
Nos tiene poder autorità.
And when we say stop to the enemy,
stop the enemigo.
And we speak the word of God.
Nos sabe palabra di Dios.
The word of God backs us.
E palabra di Dios da sostenere.
And it says yes.
E da visa sì.
And the angels of God say yes.
E anche Dio da visa sì.
That's the word we can run.
E de palabra nos può correre.
And they back us up.
E da sostenere no.
Because we have gotten authority.
Perché non sai autorità.
We have creative power.
Il poder creativo.
Explosive power.
Poder esplosivo.
And authoritative power.
Il poter autoritario.
The power.
Il poter.
Which made us
to
be able to stand against the enemy.
Ma capace di para contro il nemico.
In Luke 10 verse 19.
In Luca 10:19.
That we can trap on serpents.
Da vedo si trappare i serpenti.
Why?
Di com?
Because we have gotten power.
Perché non sai poter.
How
poder
has been given unto us when the Holy Spirit came.
Ora Spirito Santo ha
vinto. And let me tell you,
in ogni salvo,
if you don't want to use it,
se vuoi non che usi,
God is not going to force it on you.
Dio non deve forzare.
You decide.
Ah, but
that you have received that power.
Ma poder.
And that you want to use it.
E come che usi?
Let's go to Luke 11 verse 13.
Non sbagli Luca 10:13.
It's not there.
E non ti nana.
I just want to show you.
Mi chiamo Strabo.
That the Holy Spirit doesn't force Himself on you.
Lo Spirito Santo non ti forza su me.
I want you to know.
Mi chiamo Sa.
That it is your responsibility.
Tua responsabilità.
To use the power.
O se poder.
That God has given unto you.
Dio ti ha donato.
If ye then being evil know how to give good gifts unto your children, how much more shall your heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to them that ask Him?
Se vos santo, siendo malvado, sale de una cosa un poco una vosso yuna, cuanto más vosso tata celestial lo de un Espíritu Santo una esnanco pidie.
To them that ask Him.
Esnanco pidie.
If you don't ask,
se vos no pidi,
you don't receive.
Bueno, te recibi.
You have to ask.
Te digo pidi.
You have to ask for Holy Spirit.
Pidi Espíritu Santo.
And once you have asked for Holy Spirit,
pidi Espíritu Santo.
Then the power is in you.
Y el poder de Dios.
And then you have to. But God,
pero Dios,
is not going to force His power.
No, te pedí fuerza su poder y
say, Ephraim, I want you to use my power.
Ephraim, ¿qué
use
my poder?
Take my power.
Toma mi poder.
And Ephraim said like this.
Ephraim doesn't listen to me.
He doesn't want.
Mira qué.
And still, I want you to use my power.
Usa mi poder.
Use my power.
Hazme mi poder aquí.
God is not like that.
Dios está así.
But a moment, and Ephraim said, I want your Holy Spirit.
Pero el momento que no me Ephraim pisa.
I want your power. Give me your power.
Dame mi poder.
Vu.
Spirito Santo di nana.
Because you ask.
So va pidi.
And when you ask,
io robo pidi.
You receive.
Potrà ricevi.
Amen.
Amen.
With the indwelling of the Holy Spirit,
e abitazione dello Spirito Santo,
we have God Himself in us.
Nosi Dios mes de nos.
And when He dwells in you, there is like an intermingling,
mengelamento,
between you and Holy Spirit.
Entre Abba e Spirito Santo.
He becomes one.
Ele vira uno cubo.
He possesses you.
E ti imbo.
It is a covenant.
È un convenio.
You know what a covenant is?
Cosa è un convenio?
When you have a covenant with someone.
Ora per un convenio con persona.
For example, when you get married.
Da maniera boccata.
And you make a covenant.
E potrà un convenio.
You become one.
Ora vira uno.
And when they touch the other,
y ahora no toque otro,
they are touching you.
No toca a mes.
But when they touch you,
pero toca a vos,
they are also touching the
toque
other,
otro
because
también.
You are one. And that is the kind of bond we have with the Holy Spirit. The moment he lives inside us, we are one with Holy Spirit. And the moment they touch us, they are touching Holy Spirit within us. And then the power can jump out to face it.
Enfrente.
We are one.
No está uno.
Once we are one with him,
una vez no está uno con él,
he is our intercessor.
Esta nos intercedor.
He is our standby.
Esta nos standby.
He is our comforter.
Esta nos consolador.
As we read, it was promised to us that Jesus said, "I'm going to send you a comforter."
Manera vale esa promesa. Esa primitiva que lo manda vos.
He is our teacher.
Esta nos maestro.
He is our guide.
Esta nos guía.
He has put in you
el pone de vos
all power
poder
that he possesses. And there again, I missed the number one. 1 John 4, verse
4.
He that lives in you
is greater than
he that lives in the sea.
And
he that flies in the air. God
Dios
that lives in you
is
greater
más grande
than any other.
Cualquier otro.
Amen.
Amen.
We have the power to stand against the enemy.
Nos tiene poder para contra el enemigo.
God has given us that power.
Dios ha dado el poder.
God himself
Dios mismo
is inside you.
Está en nos.
The only thing
the único cons
that can keep that power bound
tu tiene el poder mará
is the word that comes out of our mouth.
Es palabra que sale de nos boca.
We have to make sure that we speak words of power.
Esta papia palabra
that the
poder.
Power that is placed inside us
que poder por poner de nos
is able to manifest.
Está capaz de manifestar.
Our responsibility
nuestra responsabilidad
is to use the power
está para usar poder
by speaking the rightful
donde
words
papia palabra en correcto
by not killing the power that is inside us
para no mate poder por de nos
speaking the rightful words
papia palabra en correcto.
Let's go to Ephesians 4 verse 29 to 30.
4:29-30.
You see, I use a lot of scripture this morning.
Me usa una escritura me inta.
I don't want you to say, "Pastora said."
Mi que va a pensar, "Pastora avisa."
The word said.
Es palabra de avisa.
The word said.
Es palabra de avisa.
Holy Spirit lives in you.
Espíritu Santo vive en vos.
The word says.
Es palabra de avisa.
You are a container of power.
Un contenedor de poder.
The word says.
Es palabra de avisa.
You have creative power.
De poder creador.
The word says.
Es palabra de avisa.
You have authoritative power.
De poder autoritario.
It's not me.
No está a
it's
mí.
The word of God.
La palabra de Dios.
Ephesians 4, verse 29 to 30.
Efesios 4, 29 to 30.
Let no corrupt communication proceed out of your mouth, but that which is good to the use of edifying, that it may minister grace unto the hearers. And grieve not the Holy Spirit of God, whereby you are sealed unto the day of redemption.
No le haga ninguna palabra de ahí, o sea, por de vuestra boca, sino solamente palabra que está bomba para edificación, conforme a necesidad y el momento. Está aquí por una gracia, es la que te atende. Y no haces e não há Espírito Santo de Deus Cristo para meio de quem de vos agora seja para o dia de redenção.
Let no corrupt communication proceed out of your mouth.
Não larga nenhuma palavra da minha saliva para vossa boca.
What is corrupt communication?
Que tal comunicação corrupto?
Anything
turcos
that is not in communion
quando tem comunhão
with the word of God.
Com a palavra de Deus.
Anything
turcos
that is against, opposite
quando é contrário
what the word of God says.
E o que a palavra de Deus avisa.
And it says in verse 30 it grieves.
Mas nem talvez no versículo 30 é Espírito Santo triste.
And someone that is grieved.
E o que está triste
does he have power?
Não tem poder.
No. So when you grieve the Holy Spirit that is inside you, you are removing the power. So when you say, "Oh Lord, I'm so weak. My head is bouncing. I can't do anything. I'm just going to sleep." Grieving Holy Spirit.
Is
corrupt communication.
Communication corrupt.
That is not what the Word of God says. And the moment you grieve Holy Spirit, tie him down. Because someone that is grieved cannot comfort you. Someone that is grieved needs to be comforted. Don't grieve Holy Spirit. But speak the Word of God. God, I'm strong. You are Lord.
Señor,
you have made me whole.
Mi completo.
I am strong in your
fuerte,
strength. You have placed power within me.
Poder de
you have given me Holy Spirit.
Espíritu Santo.
Your power.
Poder.
And I am strong.
Mi fuerte.
And I'm going to do the work.
Mi
and Holy Spirit will jump
otra planta.
Because you hear the word of God.
Porque tiene palabra de Dios.
Tiene
poder creador de Dios.
Y
comienza a creer.
And he starts to give you strength.
Comienza a dar fuerza.
And then the word of God manifests.
Y la palabra de Dios se manifiesta.
It says, I became weak.
Ma vida débil.
So that you
become strong.
But we have to do it.
Pero nos dijo así.
Don't let corrupt communication
come out of your mouth. No comunicación corrupta salga de tu boca.
Don't have a corrupt communication.
No tengas una comunicación corrupta.
With God.
Con Dios.
And with people.
Con gente.
When you are not feeling fine.
Ora cuando te sientes bien.
And you are sneezing.
Y vas a nistar.
And you are coughing.
Y vas a
coughing. Someone tells you.
Cuando empiezas a botar tos y nistar.
You have flu.
Botei em grip?
I can see you have flu.
Eu me botei em grip.
I thank my God.
E digo, thank you, Deus.
I am healed by the stripes of
Jesus.
Don't confess that.
Não confessar
isso. And don't allow someone else to confess it over your life.
Não permite tampouco confessar a minha vida.
Because you have been healed.
Mas eu vou sanar.
Amen.
Amen.
That is the creative power of God.
Esse é o poder criativo de Deus.
That is the explosive power.
É o poder explosivo.
Boom, bam.
Boom.
Cough is gone.
Am totalmente com gripe bem.
You are healed.
Se você sanar.
God can only back up.
Dios solamente puede sostener.
As he trusts the words.
Ora para confiar en palabra.
That comes out of your mouth.
Ora sale de tu boca.
And he can trust his own words.
E para confiar em suas palavras.
So when you speak his words.
Ora para falar sua palavra.
He trusts that word.
Ele confia em palavra.
And he backs it up.
E para sostener.
But when you speak a word.
Ora para falar palavra.
That is not according to the word of God.
Ora para palavra de Deus.
He cannot trust that.
Ele não confia em palavra. E.
And he watches.
E da walk.
We need to guard our mouth.
Nós temos que guiar nossa boca.
For words of unforgiveness.
Para palavras de falta de perdão.
Words of disharmony.
Palavras de cuta três.
Words of unbelief.
Palavras de incredulidade.
Because when we speak them,
nós papianar.
We offend Holy Spirit.
Não te ofende Espírito Santo.
When you speak about your brother or sister.
Roba de por uma obra para mim.
In a negative way.
De maneira negativa.
You offend Holy Spirit.
Você ofende Espírito Santo.
You know why?
Você sabe como?
Because if I speak bad about Elder Jones. I'm speaking bad about the Holy Spirit that lives in us. Because we said when we are holy, when we have Holy Spirit in us, we become one with Holy Spirit. We have a covenant with the Holy Spirit. So if I speak bad against Brother
Jones,
I'm speaking bad about the Holy Spirit that lives in us. I'm not harming him. I'm harming myself. Because that same spirit lives inside me. And I'm grieving the spirit. I'm offending the spirit inside me too. So when you speak about someone, you are not causing problem for that person. Maybe for a minute or two. Because the other person will also speak bad. But when you speak bad about someone, that one will just go. But you have grief. Holy Spirit.
Espírito Santo.
Inside yourself.
Then moments.
And you are blocking.
You put a block.
Your own road.
Moments caminha.
Because we just read when we grieve Holy Spirit.
Pastor, Espírito Santo triste.
He can't do anything for us.
Ele não pode fazer nada para nós.
That is an example of corrupt communication.
Comunicação corrupta.